seem to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look and
Managers! Christmas party, terrificness theme! Hello and welcome to Manor Joe's Christmas party terrificness thing, in which we will be celebrating Christmas with you.
First, we'll look back at our best moments throughout the year.
If any of you are watching,
go to jail.
You'll never take me alive!
In the hat. It's a man with massive eyes. It's buck teeth.
No.
It's a cherry. It's a hat. It's a trilby. It's a fish. It's a deformed fish. Okay, I grant it. It's a deformed fish.
It's not a deformed fish.
It's a pony.
It's nowhere even near. It's a fire engine. Oh, we're back on.
Seems all right.
Hello, welcome back to Matt and Joe's Christmas Terrificness Party. I don't even know what it's called anymore. Just, who cares? Next up is a part of the show where we will give you some advice on what not to say at Christmas dinner.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Before we eat this damn meal, which is basically a rotten turkey carcass, because it's barbaric, I'd like to state right now that I am a vegetarian.
This bird used to be alive. Tuck in, everyone! Food fight! I will cut you.
Carve the turkey. Carve your face.
I wonder what you taste like, Mr. Snowman. Not.
Play fight! It's actually the time of year for reindeer porn. I'm not wearing the hat. Okay, I'm not. I'm not wearing the hat. Right, not cool. Alright, I'll wear the hat.
Merry Christmas!
Right, we've got the chutney, the beetroot sauce, got some Vaseline.
Where's the cranberry? That's not cranberry!
Right, we couldn't find a turkey this year, so here we go.
Two words. Finger. I'm trying to. Wait, first word. Okay, this word. Wait. Panic attack. First word is. Ignited giraffe. It's butter. It's
a fire engine!
Oh, you're not supposed to tell me, come on! It's no fun if you tell
me! It's so frustrating!
What? No. It's like you do fire engine, right? You do... Okay, I don't know. Still.
Right, we're back on, apparently. Next up is a part where I give this idiot a present. And he gives me one as well. Are you ready for Secret Santa?
Hell yes. Okay, you first.
I got you this.
What is this? It's not even wrapped.
No, that is the wrapping paper.
You sure? It's all, yeah. Oh, okay.
Unwrapped. Let's see what's inside.
Ah, very good. Open it to me.
I think you'll like it.
And inside we have... Yeah... It's not very much... It's just my one.
Yeah? You like my one, right?
Yeah, that's beside the point. They all come like this. There's no effort in this. And
yes, there is.
They're cheap as hell. I thought our budget was like £2.
Yeah, they cost me 89p. I've got a whole bag. Obviously, I've sort of eaten the rest.
You've got a whole bag, but it only gives me measly. There's what?
Well, if you don't like it, it's too bad because I don't have the receipt and I ate all the others.
Let's see. So. It's only five in here.
What were you expecting? Six?
Yes!
Just give me your present.
Fine. Well, like yours, I haven't wrapped this present either. Hair gel.
This is a prit stick.
Merry Christmas. Come on.
No.
One more game, come on. Come on, just a season to be jolly.
I don't care. All that's going to happen is I'm going to get even more angry at your stupidity.
You're the guy who's obsessed with fire engines, come on.
I'm not obsessed with fire engines, that's what it said on the card both times.
But you wrote it down.
It's not my fault, I didn't make this. I didn't make the rules.
Lies.
I didn't make the rules.
Lies.
Oh. So, welcome back to our Christmas thing. Well, we're almost at the end of our amazing journey. All that's left is to watch the Queen's Beach.
Enjoy.
Right, Christmas is done. We're done here now. We're done.
Yep, go. Damn it, I lost our game of charades. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like